Today we have our ITAS project fair. I'm a big believer in project-based education, especially if it can be a passion project. These students get to think of something that's their own idea, something that is important to them, and then produce it for themselves.
My name's Jameson. I'm in the second year at the VIU ITAS program here, and I made a project with Sleeper Fantasy Football. One of the issues that people tend to run into with Sleeper is when they have a lot of leagues, it can get really, really daunting to manage them all. And so I created something called the Sleeper Hub. Basically, it's just an overview for you to manage all of your teams, and you can see all of your players in one spot. When you're given the opportunity to work on something that you're passionate about, it's a lot easier to find that motivation to get it done when you know that it's something you're going to use in your personal life.
Hello, I'm David Taylor, and our project is Budget Auto. So we have a wirelessly remote-controlled car. So we actually have one of our teammates operating it right now. You can see the steering is just going there. It's basically just a 1/10 scale Traxxas/ RC car with modified internals, controlled with a Raspberry Pi, over wireless with a Logitech steering wheel. Probably some of my favorite parts were the initial testing. When we first got control of the ESC, it was kind of fun because the car went flying across the classroom because my code wasn't amazing. It's been a good learning experience. We've got just lots of new introductions to stuff. It was just kind of overall just a new experience, which was lots of fun.
So my name is Davish.
And my name is Manvinder Singh.
So this is our project, robotic car, to be able to connect it with a mobile app that we created. And it also came with a Wi-Fi module and an Arduino gyroscope, which has an accelerometer as well. And we can also control the speed as well on from the phone. And once we were able to hard code everything, we had a live output because of the camera that we also implemented into the robotic car.
My name is Charlie Saffron, and my group project is Ezreal Stone, the 2D video game, top-down view, similar to a Zelda Game Boy Advance kind of game. We coded everything in C# using the game engine Go.mono. It was really about kind of the nostalgia of growing up with the Game Boy and that kind of thing. We knew we wanted to do a video game. We had different ideas of doing 3D versus 2D, but 2D seemed to be a little bit more doable, at least at this stage. I've always had a passion for computers, coding, that sort of thing, since I was 10 years old and we got our first computer. I've always had a passion for them, so being able to hopefully one day work in the industry that makes all these cool programs and games would be just a dream come true.